Have you ever been to Poland?
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted,
can I help you, sir?
Blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body. How about one of those lockers? I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Yes, need something.
Just want an update.
Everything is fine.
Mirikov, have you dug up my mole yet? No matter. We've discovered additional unauthorized communications. Within hours, we will know the exact computer they came from. Comrade.
I will be exposed soon. In the server room, I could point evidence towards Charkov.
How can I help you, sir?
Whoever you are, you won't get shit out of me. Help. You need my help. Save your breath.
Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room. Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room.
Беляков, have you dug up my mole yet? Charkov. That's absurd. Where is your evidence? Comrade.
Come on, I don't have time for this.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
How can I help you, sir? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov, but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? Ah, a Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices. Sir.
The guard won't let me in. I need to get what he asked for. Or I can take him out.
Thank you. Okay, we should be able to leave tonight. Our papers are approved.
Great. Do we have a name?
Attention, please. Andrei Morozov, room 304.
It's you, riling up the opposition as we speak.
You hear about my servant?
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Charkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
Sir, what can I do for you? Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Good day, sir. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Good day, sir. Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Good day, sir. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Good day, sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes. Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
They were taking along to room 406.
Ludwig.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately!
I wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This key card.